What is it like sleeping with a mustache?
Probably about like sleeping with that one.
What is it like sleeping with a mustache? They don't know. They will never know.
And with that, we go deeper.
I have a... Whoa, the dodge. Oh!
That was nice. The gamer skill is kicking in.
Why are you with the drive-by hammers?
We're gonna do this. Okay, and now we can soup.
Don't laugh at my sneezes.
For those of you uninitiated, that's what Sean sounds like when he sneezes.
Let me have it.
It's totally normal.
It is.
Every way.
It comes out of my nose like that. Homemade, organic.
Organic sneezes.
Can you sell that?
We should sell our gamer girl bath water.
But I don't take baths.
Yeah, me neither. Our gamer girl shower runoff.
Ew. That's so much harder.
I'm getting real sick of these bushes, but I don't want to miss anything.
You're the same way as me in a Pokemon game once they give me a dowsing tool.
Yeah.
Like in X and Y, I just run around with it on. I refuse to use the bike. Of course, X and Y is so small that you really don't need to use the bike.
Also true. Except when you're breeding. And you have to go around Lumios for
just
10 minutes.
Just pop a penny in there and just have it go.
Oh?
I thought you were a gamer, Justin.
I'm gonna be a gamer. It's alright. Allow me to be a gamer.
At least you didn't allow pay 20 coins.
Allow the gaming to commence. There we go. Sweet. That's a dead Goomba.
I'm just thinking of the bright side. You didn't pay him 20 coins.
That's true. Could be worse.
Could be a lot worse.
Okay, so I've pretty much got combat at this point.
For now.
Yeah.
Later on.
Because that was the thing that was killing me, was that I just couldn't get my my jump timing down. Yeah. But now I'm pretty consistent.
It's A. It's an A.
A, it's another power block.
Yeah. You might need that.
I know, I'm getting it. I'm just gonna use a mushroom first. Alright, give me my power block. I don't care about your excited. Look at me, I'm not hurt anymore, animation.
Look at me.
Oh.
They're adorable.
I like these ones even less.
But they're adorable.
Oh, I have to do them separately, don't I?
I can't recall.
I'm just gonna assume it's the same way. I don't have to assume.
I was about to say.
So nice to have Goombella around, covered in spikes, impervious to fire. I better use an item, huh? Could it be the one that it keeps giving me that does exactly 2 health like they have?
Wow.
Wow, that was, oh.
Why
I guess.
Did you not read the stage?
I mean,
stage
I
hazards
suppose.
Are odd, it's not ultimate.
Yeah. We play in melee.
Also, I don't know why any portcullis would do that. They go straight up and down, they don't jiggle side to side.
Yeah. That's okay. It's fine.
See, I don't know things about trees, but I know other things.
Like, one of these bushes has actually given me something. But now I'm gonna be shaking every single one for the rest of the game.
Welcome to game anxiety.
It's awful. I'm gonna fuck up the scooper real bad.
What? Jeez.
It just looks so visceral. And fuck you. we're
gonna
do.
Look at all those toads.
You good old head bonk. Aw.
Hey, you knocked him down.
I fucked it.
Oh. I thought you were gonna go for the spine Goomba.
Hmm?
I thought you were gonna go for the spike Goomba.
You have to do the one in front, you said.
Oh.
At least that's what it was last time, with the hammer. And get fucked. Turtle suit.
Now we may never.
Hmm?
And now we may never know.
Never know what? Oh, if you can do the other one?
Yeah. What was that?
What?
There was a little weird thing, like, right there.
I'll probably see it while editing. I didn't notice it there.
There's, like, white and stringy.
It's a fire.
Just chuck a mushroom, keep moving.
I could.
You have so many more.
I guess. I spent good money on those mushrooms, Sean.
I mean, I guess.
Yeah, this combat's getting kind of trivial. Get fucked.
Dodge. Or not.
I'm trying to do B.
I'm trying
to get the timing down for B so that I can use it later. Because I figure it's probably better to get the timing down early.
Listen, if you're going to rely on B for boss fights, this is going to take forever.
You know, as far as I'm concerned, that's just more content for our viewers.
Oh, is this the one that ends with that? Oh, huh? I hope this is the right area.
Okay. Oh, I can use the mushroom now. I'm gonna do that.
And it just popped out a badge for you, too.
Yep. I saw that. I'm gonna go ahead and
grab the badge first. I mean, it's over there. That's 4 coin.
I get it. What are you?
It's a free
pass. Sweet. Aww.
Do you really want to save those 5 coins? I guess so.
I don't like that it lets you use your items on people who don't need them. Because I misclick a lot.
You just gotta have that big ring.
It's a coin.
Okay, don't.
What are you?
That's a full heal.
Ooh. Nice.
Unlimited full heals for 5 points.
It's really
basically
nice.
An inn.
Yeah. Just an inn where they didn't want to put one.
Yeah. Because it wouldn't make sense to have a random building there.
And a save.
You don't need to save.
I wanna hit right here. I feel like that should do something.
It looks like, but it's just pattern, because there's one right there, too.
I wonder what this guy is.
I don't know, he looks like a sad pillow.
He does. He looks like a very upset throw pillow. Oh.
Welcome to the game show.
It kind of seems like it, yeah. If you win, I'll let you through to where the stone keys rest. However, if you lose, you will suffer a terrible fate. And by terrible, I mean awful. Commonly known as a synonym for terrible.
Is that what a synonym is?
Synonym is two words that mean close to the same thing.
What is the other one I was saying?
Antonym.
No.
Antonym is opposites.
Oh, I had the words synonym and syllabus swapped in my head for a second.
Synonym and syllabus?
Only for a second.
Yeah.
Probably.
I mean, you've heard syllabus more than you've heard synonym recently, so.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Got a
that
bow
tie. Is not what I was expecting. Hey, hey, ladies and germs. Welcome, everybody, to the 65th Super Fun Quirk Quiz.
It's 4 off!
It's almost the good number.
Also, I hope you've been paying attention so far. You're on a trivia show.
Oh, no. If you hit 3 of them wrong, you'll suffer a cruel and unusual punishment.
Why don't they do this on Jeopardy?
What's hidden in this place? Stone keys. Yes.
Wow!
Arrgh! That question was too good. Much harder.
Prepare yourself. Question 2.
What do Mr. Oh, okay. Fire flower costs 10.
What?
Together.
Oh. Oops.
That's one.
Oops.
Moving on.
Question three. What is the name of the mayor of Petalburg? We never found out, did we?
Yeah.
Croup?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I don't like this.
Prepare yourself.
If I get this one right, then I'm safe. Question four.
Where is the crystal star?
Yay, I'm safe. I don't have to get killed. I still have to fight him, don't I?
You're not safe. Are you ready for the diabolical question five? Are you sure it's not racing a cart?
Racing a cart? I love that. That's my favorite Mario Kart game. Mario Kart Rogueport 2 Petalburg.
That would be a sick track, though. It's like you go around the third corner to the finish line, you just see some Piantas kicking the shit out of a
I thought there were only five questions.
Oh, no, you gotta get five right.
Oh, okay. Which of the following creatures have hands?
Goombas. You sure it wasn't any of the other ones that you don't know what are?
Yeah, no, I don't know what those are. I read it out loud correctly, but in my head I read it as which ones don't have hands, so I almost hit Goomba.
I can only pick one! Boo!
Do I not have to fight him?
Nope.
Oh. What a nice man.
He's mad.
Stupid rules that I made.
Yeah! God, the sound on that pipe is so...
Yeet.
Now he's just gonna trap you in there for all eternity.
Wouldn't
well
surprise
played,
me.
Loser.
Well played, jackass.
Get good.
I'm made of paper.
You're also moist.
I'm very moist.
Oh my god, just imagine moving and just go...
I'm pretty good with that hammer in the overworld.
It's a fuzzy!
It is.
What?
Oh no, things are starting to get more health. Uh-huh. I feel like I can't jump on these guys. They're covered in spikes.
There are so many things covered in spikes in these games that you can jump on.
Yeah. We're gonna find out for sure.
Fair enough.
My guess is I can't jump on them.
That's fuzzy.
Cut back on the caffeine.
They're vampires.
Oh, interesting.
Ooh, can you win the lottery?
Ooh.
Nope. Now.
Okay, now I know what it wants.
You fucked.
He doesn't even need to hit A, really.
Nah, but I want to practice for the incoming trials. You know, the big dragon
the boss
boy.
Fight,
yeah.
Followed by another boss fight and a boss fight. It's a lot of boss fights this game.
That was an accident. As that happened, I was trying to pull back so I could hit him with the hammer.
Oh. And you're like, I guess that works.
Yeah. We'll do this.
Bang. You just want the guaranteed hammer hit?
Yeah.
As you select jump. I mean, you could power smash and just knock them out in one.
I could. I don't need to, though.
Oh, you got Goombas now.
I got Goombas.
Level up.
Oh, I leveled up.
Don't spam click this time.
I didn't even spam click. I pushed A because it was like, oh, select one to upgrade, and it wouldn't let me do anything. Oh.
You gotta move the stick.
What
That's
is
badge power?
Badge. Okay.
It's basically skill point allotment, so you can equip the badges that you pick up.
Okay.
So it's important later down the road.
I want flower power.
But for now, you want survivability and then just try to get badge power.
Yeah.
Especially once you find some dope badges.
Mm-hmm.
Also, did you ever look at the one you picked
up? No, I didn't.
Close call. Another close
I'll get two
call.
Of those.
Yeah, no, that one's decent.
So I can equip all of them?
Yep.
Okay. And it doesn't cost me anything to have them equipped, yep. Other than just not being able to equip other ones?
No.
Cool. A Moonstone? It's almost like it's Pokemon still.
Well, Fable!
Hello.
Fuzzy dropping in!
Target acquired. Can't.
Can't flee this fight.
If only you had a Fire Flower.
But I won't. Yes, I have.
Why are you jumping?
Why not?
You have a Fire Flower!
Down. That's fine.
This is just 4 points of Nita's damage.
It's fine. It's not gonna be 4 points because you're gonna figure it out. Told you.
That's nice.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah. His enemies are smart in this game. Just fry them. Just put them on fire.
I guess. If we wanna be boring.
It's not being boring, it's being optimal. And kind of boring. But! That's not what.
That's a side effect, not a an intention. The boring.
What?
That's not our intent, is to be boring, but it's just a side effect of being efficient.
We're only entertaining sometimes.
Yeah. Alright.
How did we do that?
So we go, we continue on this way. Hello, Mr. Boot.
And to shoot. That's important.
Ooh.
You have to equip it.
Yeah, no, that's really nice. Fuck that.
That's basically the same thing as your power smash, but on your jump.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh.
Ooh, the whiff.
The whiff indeed.
Okay.
This is going alright.
Funk. Gotta hit your timing.
Yeah. Granted, I was doing B that time. I don't even know if you can with that one.
You can. Okay. It's just real tight.
I'm not super worried about taking damage. I feel like I'm doing alright.
I had those pants that I used to wear back in 8th grade. And then I got fat.
And now my normal pants are tight.
Heck no, I wear black stretchy pants most of the time.
That's fair. I wear regular jeans that end up being more like skinny jeans.
I wear jeans if I can afford them.
Yeah.
I have one pair of jeans that I wear for, like, anything, and then my work jeans. And those are only for work, because I hate them. Because they're blue, and that doesn't match with anything that I wear. Because they're not black.
I used to get to work, wear jeans at work. That was really nice.
A trash piece?
Yeah. And now I have to wear black pants.
Where do you work now?
Hmm?
Where do you work?
Zaxby's.
Oh, yeah!
Well, yeah. Because still working the chicken shack. Abba-boom. Yeah, well. Abba-boom.
Wow.
Bobby. Is it 100 star points for a level?
Uh-huh. Hmm.
Cool. This is going.
Ah!
Wow, I had the moon and now I have the sun.
And you take the moon.
And you take the moon. And you take the moon.
It's such a dumb thing.
I love Chowder. It needs to come back.
Right? They brought back Zim recently. Yeah. Bring back Chowder. Or Flat.
Did you watch Zim?
Not the new one, no.
You watched the original?
Yeah.
I never did. I think I've heard pretty good things about the movie. The Zim movie. Yeah.
And I saw the old Rocko's. Mm-hmm. I didn't really like it back then. And I still haven't watched the reboot version.
I didn't even know there was one.
Yeah.
Oh. Hello.
It's shiny.
Shiny. This is our place.
God, that sound he makes. Now I lunch on your head.
Jesus. That seems a bit excessive.
Never.
Can't flee this fight. What's your deal, bud?
It's so fuzzy, but strong.
Yeah, I want to see how strong.
Pretty strong.
He's a gold fuzzy.
Wow, those are super rare, because I collect
them.
10
HP. So it doesn't suck up HP? Interesting.
They figured that would be too mean.
Yeah. Okay, this isn't bad. Oh, I thought he still did the same attack, just didn't take the HP.
Nope.
Okay, fair enough. Pretty easy.
Improvise, adapt, overcome.
Oh. Meowf!
Squaw!
Oh no.
Board time.
Oh. Oh. And now it becomes a real boss.
Yeah.
I thought that seemed a bit
too
easy.
I like how Goombella's unfazed.
She's like, eh.
It happens all the time. I don't know, man.
Can I hammer? I'm not going to.
Fuzzy horde.
Bug it. A power block.
Run up. Bonk.
Shit. I should have been ready.
It's so slow. Are we having fun yet?
It's alright. Oh no, that's rough. That's real rough. I'm gonna do this and then I'm gonna not forget to.
She's sleepy sheep.
I don't need to. I'm gonna do this and then I'm gonna not forget to jump out of the way of the background.
The background's already falling.
Oh, I thought there was a second layer there.
Well, there is. That doesn't mean it's gonna fall.
Alright.
Necessary.
That's all I really needed. Cool.
Yeah.
It's a good time.
Star Wars.
Oh yeah. This is a good game. I like this game. Yug, you got me.
There's a reason people still play it.
The visuals are so good.
Right? They age so well.
Yeah, honestly. We were playing Melee the other day. And then this is the same fucking system and it looks gorgeous.
Yeah. And everybody shits on GameCube.
Yeah. GameCube did have some really nice looking games though.
You know one thing I hate GameCube for?
Hmm.
It's not a cube without the fucking Game Boy adapter.
I always had the Game Boy adapter.
Same,
so.
But why?
I don't know. Yeah, I can spare 5.
This is how it works. Let's actually do it this time.
Are you sure?
Well, it's like, because it doesn't give you some. That was pure luck.
That was 100% anticipated.
Right.
I knew what I was getting myself into. A ba boom!
I usually know what I get myself into, but then it just winds up me drunk in like 3 a.m. in the morning in American Speedo.
3 a.m. in the morning.
Yeah!
Ooh,
yeah,
we're getting that.
You gotta specify.
We're getting the parry time.
Because 3 a.m. might mean different things to other. No. I defend myself, I'm always wrong.
It's funny though.
Am I doing a funny? Am I doing it?
You're an internet funny man.
Oh boy.
Remember, kids, depression is funny. Big ol' bounce.
You have to multi-bounce. You can knock them out of the sky and knock them down.
It's true. I didn't really need to. I'm feeling alright.
But now you're gonna get an attack from one of those coops.
It's alright.
There he goes. Didn't even parry.
I was trying.
Just.
I tried really hard, Sean. I'm not a gamer like you.
Yeah, you're right.
Ooh. No.
I'm a pro gamer. I play things like Minecraft.
Oh, yeah.
That'll be the day if we do Minecraft Let's Play.
Oh, I'm sure we will.
Oh, please, no. Don't do it to him.
We should. Tune in tomorrow.
Ooh.
Let's start making promises.
See, the best thing about promises is that you can break them, and then you feel great. So promise people things all the time and just dash their hopes and dreams. Be exactly. Like General White back in town.
Is that an episode?
Probably.
That's an episode.
Do we want to finish walking back first?
No, we'll make him wait. We'll make him wait. Tune in next time.